What our ultimate goal is with my company is from one biological sample to be able to tell you every bacteria, virus, fungus, and parasite from that sample from one test. We can give priority to unique information in the sample, which lets us look at things like the viruses, the bacteria, the fungi, the parasites. It allows us to really be able to dig into that information and effectively find the needle in the haystack. The area that we really are focused on right now is cases of unknown etiology, cases that are really tough cases where they've tried every test and they just don't get an answer. So we were working with a group in Chile that were raising rainbow trout for commercial purposes, and they had fish that were sick. So we received tissues from these fish and we used our sequencing technology to identify everything that was in those fish populations, and what we ended up identifying was a novel virus. There was no way they could get an answer from the existing technologies because the existing technologies had no way to be able to identify that, because right now when you do diagnostics, you have to know what you're looking for. The benefit of what we do is you don't have to know what you're looking for. You simply need a biological sample. We sequence it, analyze it, and we tell you what's there, irrespective of if we've ever seen it before. The data is there to tell us what's there. I love the fact that what we're working on is going to change the way that infectious diseases are identified. To be on the front edge of this technology and being part of the group that's carrying this leading edge technology forward is very exciting.